We need the passionate about fighting chronic disease to add to the voices of change on AMR.
They're really seeing this issue unravel decades of medical progress. They're seeing patients for whom we can cure their cancer and then they die because of a resistant infection. Patients who urgently need lung transplants or other solid organ or bone marrow transplants that we're not able to provide due to resistant infections.
All sorts of things that we look at in modern medicine and that we're grateful for become much more dangerous if we don't have antibiotics as a safety net.
So the good news is there are a lot of things that we can do, and we are incredibly excited for the launch of this new partnership and the opportunity to collaborate with all of you.
PFID will include patients, providers, community organizations, business and labor groups, and healthcare policy experts.
Voters are in general really, really oriented right now to public-private partnerships in general. We're seeing this across the data. It's a very, very popular solution here.
Antibiotic resistance is not a fast-moving pandemic like COVID-19. It's slow-moving, but we know exactly what's happening. We can see this occurring in slow motion. It's the sort of thing we must be prepared for.